Namaskara, this is Ankita and my amma is there with me today.
Namaskara everybody. Good evening everybody.
So this is the first time na amma live bandidare and I'm really really happy. Thank you Sunfeast Mom's Magic for making this happen.
Thanks Alive India.
Thank you Alive India. Thank you so much. All right. Hi everybody. Hello. Okay. So, I hope all of you, I'm sure all of you are at home, safe and sound, and spending time with the family. Yakandre nan maneyalli iddini, and I have been utilizing this time playing the piano and the guitar and spending time with music and with family and eating different things.
Who is making those of this eating for you?
Pakkadalli nan amma. Even I have been experimenting with food, not much, as much as she's been doing it. So okay, so Hello.
We are connected. So today I was like,
oh, you're looking so beautiful.
Thanks to you, Surashri ji. Hello to you, champ, and
hello.
Namaskar to you, Surashri ji. I thought I'll play little games and appear a little later, and hence that's where the mom's magic worked. So good to see both of you, and yes, for all our people out there, today we are meeting the so very adorable rock star Ankita Sindhu, where she's runner up on Kannada Sarigama Pa Zil Champs. If I'm not wrong, she's appeared on Colors TV, and she's also Alive India Music Foundation's own talent. Yes?
Thank you.
Yes.
And for all our viewers out there, I would like to say that devotion of a mom is the phrase that I would like to use to define today's episode of Sunfeast Mom's Magic Concert that's supported by Alive India. And if all our viewers who've joined us live are wondering, why do I say that all across Facebook as well as Instagram, you'll know that right in a bit. For now, welcoming all of you once again to this most unique concert series that purely celebrates a mom's magic. Moms who keep us cheerful and safe, no matter what, no matter how tough are the times. So hence, here we are saluting this mom and saluting all those moms who keep us happy and safe, as I said, and stay strong, moms, because the world needs your magic more than ever. And on that note, let's open this house with a blockbuster from Ankita's little pitara of songs, and she is multilingual. So let's get started.
So I'll be starting with a song that was recently released. Kunda. Blockbuster Kunda. Achha. So I will start with a song which was sung by the legend Dr. S.P. Balasubramaniam and K.S. Chitrama. It's a Kannada song from the movie Shringara Kavya. I had sung this song in Zee Kannada, and it has completely changed my life after that.
Really?
Beautifully, yes. Thank you so much, Zee Kannada. Thank you, first of all. And beautifully composed by Karnataka's Nadabrahma Hamsalekha sir. So I'd sung this song in front of him.
Just to add, Ankita, I know when you sang it in Zee Kannada, the director, the composer, was in front of you, so it was a great experience that the creator is in front of her and she is singing that creation.
Beautiful. Let's get started. What's the wait for then?
Oh, ha, 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 ha,
मेघवे होगे बा नी बोलया अवनिगे नीडिबा ना होगनु नाडनु ई नाचके अंजिके मुंदने मेघवे मेघवे होगे बा नी बोलया अवनिगे Hogalu maanaru, ee naachke anchke mundre. Meghavi, 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 ee bolya abhi.
Shritanshu said, very nice voice. Somebody said, thank you for singing our favorite song. And not just multilingual, I would tell my all my viewers, she's also multi-instrumentalist. But Ankita, tell me one thing, who's your first guru? I think I know the answer, but I'll ask you.
My first guru is the one who's sitting next to me. He's my brother. And, but if you say the formal training that who I took training from, who was my guide, my guru, yes, and everything, okay, yeah, is my maternal uncle, Shri Arun Kumar Chakraborty, who was the student of Ustad Amir Khan Sahib.
Oh, really? So I think it's, yes, a lineage of, you know, the bright people in the family there. And isi ke saath, because we're talking about multi, I've heard your medleys. So how about doing that next? Yeah.
So
okay, let's start with the Hindi medley. I think that'll be good for all our.
Yes, yes, absolutely.
Yes. And that smile can be seen. The mom's magic smile that could be seen.
She's like the reason behind my smile all the time.
Yeah.
All the time.
The heart be looking at you. You know. The camaraderie between a daughter and a mom.
जरा हल्ले हल्ले चलो मोरे साजना, हम भी पीछे है तुम्हारे। जरा हल्ले हल्ले चलो मोरे साजना, हम भी पीछे है तुम्हारे। कैसे लगेगी रुत है सुहानी, कैसे प्यारे नजारे। जरा हल्ले हल्ले चलो मोरे साजना, पीछे है तुम्हारे। पिया 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 मोरा जिया पुकारे, हम ही चलेंगे सैया संग तुम्हारे। हम ही चलेंगे सैया संग तुम्हारे। चोरी 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 काहे हमें पुकारे। तुम तो बसी हो गोरी मन में हमारे, तुम तो बसी हो गोरी मन में हमारे। पिया पिया पिया
वाह, genius.
ये क्या कर डाला तूने, दिल तेरा हो गया.
Loving it.
हस्ती में जाने, दिल मेरा हो गया. ये क्या कर डाला तूने, दिल तेरा हो गया. हस्ती हस्ती में जाने, दिल मेरा हो गया.
Wow.
ओ मेरे सोना रे,
प्यारी सी चीज पूछनी है अगर वो अलाउ करेंगी तो. सुराशी जी, आई नो, मुझे अंकिता से पता चला यू आर अ कथक डांसर, यू बीन अ प्रोजेक्ट मैनेजर, यू आल्सो बीन अ ट्रेनर. आप बखूबी एक वर्किंग मॉम की तरह रहती आई हैं, एंड एट द सेम टाइम हाउ टफ इट इज टू रियर अ स्टार किड सच एज अंकिता, यू नो. आई थिंक यू नो,
टफ और इजी, आई डोंट नो, एंड आई डोंट थिंक देयर इज एनी जनरल वे ऑफ अपब्रिंगिंग किड्स. बट मुझे लगता है, यू नो, लाइक पेरेंट्स रोल इज मोर लाइक ए गार्डनर. व्हेन वी सॉ द सीड, एक जब बीज जब लगाते हैं, slowly it will go, you know, from a small seed it will go to plant and yes. It will go to big tree, but you don't make the tree, you just sit, saw the seed and you know sare environment aap dete ho, pani dete ho, sunlight, you make sure everything is there, and then someday wow. It will be a big tree.
That's true.
You know, every kid has its own hidden talent. Yes. So you just need to understand. I try to understand my kids that what they are passionate at.
So yes, basically understanding the inherent talent.
Understanding the kid and uske hisab se usko ek environment dena hai.
Ji.
And support karna hai and let just see that how they, you know, blossom.
How they bloom. Yes.
Yeah. Main wahi kiya hai. Ankita ko support diya hai. And one thing I must say that I could give only support so much because of Ankita's father. I mean, he is like a person. मतलब रात 2 बजे भी आप बोलेंगे अंकिता को लेके कोई रिकॉर्डिंग स्टूडियो में
फटाफट तैयार होके. आई नो सो वी आर गोना टॉक मोर अबाउट दैट डिवोशन विद ऑफ कोर्स योर लकी अंकिता टू हैव सच अ मैजिकल मॉम एंड द सीड्स दैट दिस मॉम्स मैजिक हैज सोन फॉर यू. लेट्स सी एंड एक्सपीरियंस द ब्यूटी ऑफ इट इन योर नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग. सो व्हाट्स कमिंग अप नेक्स्ट, इज इट Kannada, इज इट Bangla,
लेट्स टेक अप सम सॉन्ग रिक्वेस्ट एज
Let's do that.
Namaskara, yeah. Hegidira. Thank you so much. Tunturu Ali Mira Hadu. Okay.
Ayyo. Nanna ninu. Ayyo. Stop to your talent.
So a few days ago was Kannada's most iconic legend actor's death anniversary, Dr. Rajkumar sir, whom all the Kannadigas worship and adore. And are really blessed are really blessed that he was the Karnataka's iconic actor. So somebody had requested me to sing a few lines of this song from the movie Nanna Ninu Gelaru. And the most beautiful part of me learning Kannada was through Dr. Rajkumar's movies, as I watched it like plenty number of times on loop mode. So that's how I. Yeah. So here the song goes. Na 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 na.
गाने की अंकिता, आई वुड से दैट इवन इफ आई फॉर दैट मैटर डोंट अंडरस्टैंड द लैंग्वेज, आई एम सो थॉरली एंजॉयिंग इट. यस,
थैंक यू,
दैट्स योर ब्यूटी. एंड वन सॉन्ग फॉर द मॉम्स मैजिक, वन सॉन्ग डेडिकेटेड
टू हर, वन सॉन्ग फॉर द मॉम्स मैजिक.
यस, एंड सुराशि जी बी प्रिपेयर्ड, मैं आपको भी शायद गाने को कह सकती हूं.
कैन मॉम सिंग विद मी नाउ?
Of course.
Maybe two lines. I cannot sing solo. But
yeah. Fans are loving it.
La 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 तेरा मां से है पहले कनाटा कोई, यूं ही नहीं दिल लुभाना कोई. तेरा मां से है पहले कनाटा कोई, यूं ही नहीं दिल लुभाना कोई. जाने दो या जाने ना, माने तो
iconic kiss that gets planted on her cheeks. I can't say much. I think after your next song, bhi main kuch keh paungi. I think I just want to enjoy this.
Okay. So next song,
Kanada.
So okay, I have I've done teeny weeny bit of homework. So I've got some really nice catchy Kanada medleys. Wow. ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೆ ಚೂರ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಮೆಡ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಹಾಡ್ತೀನಿ. ಇನ್ನು ಲಿರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ನನಗೆ ಕ್ಷಮಿಸಿ. ಹ್ಮ್
ನೀನಾಗೆ ಚಿಕ್ಕಂಡೂರುಂಟು ಬಾನಯಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದೋರುಂಟು ನನ್ನ ಬಣ್ಣ ಕಂಡೋರಿಲ್ಲ ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಲೆಕ್ಕಮ್ಮ ನಾನೇ ಕಂಬಣ್ಣ ನನ್ನ ಹೆಸರು ಲೆಕ್ಕಮ್ಮ ನಾನೇ ಕಂಬಣ್ಣ
Rajneesh says Santosh Shake is a great song. Oh, oh, oh. Wow. Amazing. This jugal bandi, wow, this is amazing.
Thank you.
By the way, Ankita, can we get to see your papa, your dad, and of course your sister as well?
Sister and papa will.
Papa is shy, shy, shy.
Because papa.
Oh, let him not be shy.
So whomever you know, whoever is the mom related, so
that's it.
Papa doesn't kids.
Okay, so, is Shalini around? Because I have
Shalini,
Ankita's sister will come.
That's right. And Shalini, 10 to 10. Here comes Shalini. Hi. Wow. Wow. I love that glow on the face. So ooh! I have to ask you.
So mom, not only the one who's saying glow.
I have to ask you, Shalini. What is the mom's magic in the house? Especially if I talk about the last 1 month, it has been a little tough on us.
What's the mom's magic in the house for the last 1 month?
Mom kind of holds everything together. She does everything.
Yes.
She keeps everyone sane.
Yes. And are you saying that because she's a great cook?
I mean, yeah, that helps.
I love how you say that. And to you, Sudhashriji, it is the time that we ask you please to tell all the moms who are watching us right now, what is that one mom's magic mantra that you would want to give to all the moms of today to stay strong? Because they do so much for the kids and the family.
I think, yeah, so stay strong. I just have to say that let your family, especially your kids, allow to pursue their passion and just chill out. Like everything will be over and everything will be okay. It's just a matter of time. Especially right now, we are going through a very difficult time.
Yes.
And more we think of positive and spend time. I believe every disaster brings opportunity. So we will never get this opportunity of being together in family. So it's time to enjoy the moments.
The quality time, as we call it. I think it's a beautiful message that's been first time spoken here in this episode. that, you know, realize your kid's potential. So for all the moms out there, know your child, and of course, stay strong, stay happy, stay strong moms. That's the hashtag.
Yes, hashtag stay strong moms.
That's right. And that brings us, I'll be happy, Shanli, if you can be a part of the two. You know, get a chair for yourself and sit. So we'll have more chats. Of course, we'll have more chats. But
I just want to especially thanks ITC. ITC Sunfist. It's really a very, very unique, very beautiful,
a great initiative.
And I think in my life, first time, I'm in front of the camera. I mean, Ankita tried many times, mom, let's do something together. I said, no, I'm the back-end people. But when, you know, Alive India, especially Suprati, told me that, you know, can we do very this? Cool. And it's a great initiative to, you know, to help all those people who are having difficult in, you know, finding foods and shelters and all those to help
them.
Thank
you, Sashri ji, for acknowledging us. And I think it's all about the mom's magic that inspired us to, you know, curate this beautiful
thanks
series.
To you, actually, because you are the 50% of this whole thing. Whether it's not only the
thank
screen
you.
Is divided
you,
to half an hour.
You are
actually,
so kind.
You make things so interesting and so thank lively. You. Take care. I wish
thank
you
so much. But I'm not leaving you both right now. So, Ankita, to cheer up the entire India and the big world out there,
yes.
What's coming up next to cheer our spirits and especially all the strong moms who are watching us right now?
So, the next song I wanted to sing was, it's a new movie song that I had sung for before the corona breakdown. Known as Madhve Madri Sari Hoktane. Hindi mein kehte shadi kar lo, sab sudhar jayega. Actually, that depends. It's beautifully it's beautifully composed by Avinash Basutkar sir, and beautifully penned by the director of this movie, Mr. Gopi Karur sir.
Mm-hmm.
So here are few lines.
Ankita, go ahead.
Were you saying something?
I was. I'm sorry for the interruption, but
no worries.
Suprati Ghosh, I mean, he says that let's do a multilingual medley after you wrap up this We Are India, you know? So, right out
done.
This for all
done,
of
you. Done, done. Kanasu neida mano, neida kanasal pitana pritiya janana, shuru hridayada milana. Kanasu manasalu ninna nidana, baro illa tumbo pritiyana. Yenu kelele hege hanana.
Shabash.
Thank you.
Great.
Thank you.
Somebody's also saying Vande Matram, but I think the idea of a medley of multilingual really works because you are multi-dimensionally
thank
talented.
You. Thank you. So let's try something multilingual.
Yes.
Okay. So let's start with, since though I sing multilingual, yes, in the seven languages, I never forget to
seven languages.
Yes.
Really?
Yes, yes. So I always make sure that I put Bengali in it, because as Bengali is my mother tongue.
I know.
And that reminds me of an interesting question, but that comes after the medley. We'll start, but for now.
So let me start with Hindi first.
आज कल पाँव ज़मीन पर नहीं पड़ते, बोलो देखा है कभी तुमने मुझे उड़ते हुए.
Next is Tamil.
उदया उदया पुनर गए उइरालु नहीं गिर
ಬಿಟ್ಟ ಬೇಕು ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದರೆ ಕನ್ನಡವನ್ನ ಬಿಟ್ಟ ಬೇಕು.
super duper beautiful, and I think it's you're gifted with this rarest talent, and not just gifted. I think the way you're honing it, and I would take this moment to say thank you to you, Surashree ji, for being the backbone of the family, and you are an inspiration when it comes to being a strong mom. But with that, I think I think you're featured in, like, your songs have been featured in like 20 Kannada films, if I'm not wrong, right? And as everybody is calling you Anku, so I'll take this liberty of calling you Anku. It sounds more homely. So Anku, tell us, how did, like, Kannada music happen to you? Because you're a Bengali, and I mean, I'm surprised.
This is one of the insane incidents and a complete life changer in my life.
I think I can tell something, a small story like that.
Please.
we were there in a Hindi reality show in Mumbai when first time we got a call from Zee Kannada that their audition is happening and they wanted Ankita to participate in Zee Kannada Saregamappa. That was season 10. I'm talking about 2015. So I told that person that, his name was Mr. Sachin Prakash, still very close to us, and we always thank Sachin ji.
Sachin sir, Anil Ankita, sir.
Yeah, introducing Ankita into that. So when he called, I told, I think you are doing some mistake because Ankita is not into Kannada singing and she doesn't know Kannada song till now. No, it's okay. Even if she doesn't know, it's okay. Then we came back and at home I told Ankita.
Sorry to interrupt. At that point, I was skating downstairs. Mama suddenly calls me on the landline saying, "Kal Kannada audition there."
Then I told that, Zee Kannada, day after tomorrow audition is happening.
The next day.
She literally started crying. I mean, tears pouring. Oh, please, Ma, don't tell me. Please don't push me like that. This is the problem with all the parents. They want... I told them that they're not, but be like a respected channel if they call. You can go and nicely tell that, I cannot sing another song and like that. But anyway, still somehow she went there and I was waiting in their NG Road office outside. She went inside with somebody and then after 45 minutes, when she was inside 45 minutes, I thought, what is she doing? Then she came back and she gave me a big hug. Mom, I'm so happy, this one producer, her name was Varsha. She was also a very famous actress in the Kannada film industry. Varsha ka told me, okay, you don't need to sing Kannada song, whatever you know. So I sang Bairi Piya of Shriyaji, and all these things and like that. But I really liked that, she was in tears and I really, Then after that, one by one, next call again came, for the second phase, third phase. And then it was all history. I mean, the way we were to thank everybody in the Karnataka, love and affection they showed to Ankita.
They showered continuous blessings
really,
and love.
Really thankful to everybody, for Karnataka. Now what we'll say, Ankita, push, parents always will push.
At that point, I was, don't tell me. I mean, please, at that point, I was 13 years old and I didn't know what to do. So I was like, why are you doing this to me, Anta? So, exactly. But now it's a complete, all I can say is a big thank you to all the Kannadigas who have accepted me. And mom as well.
Of course.
Because it has been such a beautiful journey with Kannada. Every time I come live, there are so many beautiful requests that I get, suggestions that I get.
Yes,
so
I'm so
really,
much
really,
right
really,
now.
Really happy about it.
Yes.
Thank you.
And it's a sheer passion. And of course, I think our moms who push us beyond boundaries, we may not like it at that very juncture, but I think it's that magic that keeps us going and makes us what we are. So, on that note, Anku, can we just wrap up with the last song, Can we sing Vande Mataram? Because I got to know that you sing that beautifully well. So many people are saying thank you to Surashree ji as well. So,
thanks.
Love your smile.
Aye, aye, aye.
Thank you.
with that song for all of you. We are India. Supratik underscore Ghosh.
Thank you, Supratik.
Supratik da, hi. Thank you for watching this video.
Great. So, Yon, Kitan, Kins are watching. Great. So, yes, this song.
A lot of great initiatives from Supratik, from Alive India, you know, which Ankita was part of, and we were great. Working for many projects. He is a like bundle of energy, always on, you know, thinking of
lovely. Thank you for that mention. I'm sure to him, and yes.
So, should we sing?
Your fans are just so excited to hear you, Ankita. Yeah.
वंदे मातरम् सुजला सुफला मलयज शीतलम् सस्य श्यामला मातरम् वंदे मातरम् वंदे
Thank you so much for such a beautiful rendition. Thank you to both of you. And with that, I'm going to say to all my viewers across Facebook and Instagram that be with us at 6 p.m. tomorrow. Why do I say that? Because there's going to be the last iconic episode of Sunfeast Mom's Magic Concert. You know already who's going to join us, but I will still say that we're going to be joined by your favorite Kunal Ganjawala and also his beautiful wife, who's an adorable singer. She's also going to be joining us to cheer up all those moms out there to stay strong, because remember that the world needs your magic more than ever. Sending loads of love to this magical, beautiful duo out there, Surashriji, and to you, Ankita.
Thank you
much
so much.
Love to your father as well as your sister. It was so good, I mean, you know, to talk about them. And right when we are winding up, of course, you meet tomorrow at 6 p.m. But tell me one thing, aisi kaun si cheez hai jo family milkar saath mein karti hai during these days of lockdown?
What the whole family does together
yes.
The best part of the lockdown is that we all sit together and we eat.
Super.
Together, like
nothing like it.
We like eye contact each other. We are laughing. We are choking on food.
Super.
Talking, but that's the best part. Helping each other in the kitchen while cooking. Mom great. And Dad, all of us. Yes, yes. The household work we do it together.
That's
so
great.
That's one
and
thing
who
that
is the inspiration behind it? Is she the inspiration behind it?
Yes, absolutely.
So on that note, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Mom's magic, Surashriji.
My love to all the strong moms.
Thank you. So aapka kehna is even more emphatic. Thank you so much. Goodbye.
Thank
See you all at 6 p.m. Thank you. Bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Post-post.